nhớ giòn là cứ tin nó và thiết chế xe hạt địa bay mong thông căn tu nó sửa được nó bao nhiêu giòn nữa hey nông nó quay lại thả ít kho topic ít kho tên mệnh minh gì trong đó ít tuần sai mong cụ tư xa hạt địa quay chỉ muốn cho là hài nó tại vì sơ sa mu sa lo je nu ye kho keng ku i lu wa chu yi jong e ko pe mong na ko pe chan sai mong cho la ke e chi so tau li tu pa na na ke vi li cha to ku pu chi sa mu hai vi tu pa na ma ya i tu pa cho chin ja na cho chi tu na tu pa na chi leng chai na tu pa na ni yuan ni tha se pe ke chai mong tu pa na sai chi mon ngai chai chu kia tu pa na ma ku sa hai tia te yong che lu lư na chi kia ton cha mong tu ku chi pao sha te yong che ya kia kua kua su pa chi ya kua kua che tu pa na kau ka to du la na to pe du la ta tu pa na li hia pe na ai 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 ê yêu cô hai lùm cha là lo cho xong tới đầu cũ về cho tôi hai tiểu cha có chỉ hai lùm mong sư phi hai lùm cha còn nói giờ tính mình mi cha chứ cú sa hai lùm cha do lùm mong thế ê nay cho lâu nay cho nhiều gì là một chuyện thế nay tua tàu tết cho mi cha nó bé bao cho xong giờ thì nay chỉ bao lùm cha chứ cú ba chỉ tàu này rồi nè tu pa na nu kho Facebook ni shao yi kho hai tia ya vi pe mong ka li ke chai e nu tia shao chi tao pe mong ka li ke chai cho ke pe cho na cho wa la lu cho na cho wa na ma pa ni na pe chan chai mong yo chu tao tia ni tia chi giờ một khuya tua ô bông thiệt đây ô bông thiệt chớ bông thiệt giống thiệt mò quần rùa là cho là tiệt dục khuya ấy giờ hai tiệt bê mông nè bê mông giờ hai tiệt bê mũi buồn nọ buồn hậu à bê mũi buồn chừng chừng cho bao nè ở cho chơi qua giấu qua mò cho nè chế sợ là rùa tay đĩa là chung giấu chung mò giờ là vợ cháu vợ mò, ấy cho là chú trông, cháu cho chín nình, ấy cho chín nình giàu nó vấn đề nó nè, tôi bỏ nó xỉa lưỡi cho khăn hạt tiề, vì bê mông cho cái chai nó chạy chú, tôi này cho hậu kế, ấy chỉ sáu chữ tàu nó nè, tôi bỏ chú nó nè, để cho ta xin nó nè, nâng cao nâng cao là. Chỉ mua lợi tư yếu à, ta có hậu kê nè. Câu ấy tuần xài mông lù, tiền nịa tiền chí, à, xài nịa xài chí giả luôn tu lù tê. Có cho yếu nông, à, yếu sơ mùa lùa bò lùa xê, yếu sơ là mua ít tu, chí nhận được là ôi lù ta hậu trâu yếu. Thầu yếu cho yếu nịa nhò nè, thầu yun ra yu chi nha yu lu thiệt tiệt yu nia yu chi à chế cho cái chai lu tu yu ta ca trâu yu trâu lu nè lu lu hư lu ra lu tu yu thầu mê mê lo cho là tu ấy yu ấy tuân chai ấy ba sầu wo râu wo mỏ nọ ba sầu tu va tu chế có nông ấy dù tiền nè 有些周末都压用了是呢，也可能是都够干的。都把那去明白呢，估计到刀我家都把那莫被蒙着给家下的技能，有句问题，技能是哪？技能莫在，把你这钱拿到家，把你这是莫在呢？什么能够呢？搞了六个群啥里搞的？搞多少了呢？什么大事呢？只还啥子能办呢？哩呢？东过见过，都东见就东见是呢？罗木一罗那罗好，有木打罗瓦罗接，得办呢乱村子。哦，做了高台的啊，把那把好都学到诶，有么碰见诶，有情么可能叫了死，再出拖海的啊，看那要半年做债，或者半年做好人的，一个啥海的，个人一度半年的，啊，个路到是谁，个人再出给么给债诶，个情到了我好人的。看那样的个都轻是呢，个不包人的，要个啥该带的，个该带是呢，起码了都有啊有呢。但是被我那鸟他们见中有啊，个一度半年东京了，个一度半年，我，你带有家忙着有龙背公龙背耶，罗瓦加省里山道见超有呢，一个啥还的。要还得那叫半年，每不能耐半年当该得，就只能送耐都够起个那只，个去他窝了应要。古啥还得个都那不接打了啥？要为个做给东京呐，个路接这里葡萄了是呐，个包领的。You know, we live in a society right now of 2020. The world is sophisticated. Everybody to move on. All that blaming on the next person or blaming on the traditions is no excuse for your failure in life. You seem to think that the tradition among people hold you down. Well, guess what? You have no excuse for your own failure. The one you should blame is yourself. You have the same opportunities as everybody else. Those who use other people for excuse not to rise and shine, elevate to the highest degree to become a caliber is your own self doing, okay? Don't blame it on somebody else. We live in a society, we live in a world of opportunities. Whether you a man or a woman, whether you black, white, brown, red, yellow. This is America. You have the same opportunities. Stop using the next person or traditions as an excuse. You know, your behavior is sick. Your character assassination character defaming one of my brother is inexcusable. You hate to see another brother rise and shine. That's why you're doing in your power to degrade this brother, to debase him. Don't you wish you can rise to his position? But instead of upgrading yourself, you know what I'm saying? Instead of promoting love and peace and unity, You promote division. You seem to think that everything is about Black Lives Movement. See, I believe in Black Lives Movement too. Much love and appreciation for the brothers. It is because of the black in America who sweat and blood and die for civil rights so everybody can live off the fruits of their labor. My gratitude. You know, I'm honored to live in the USA where we got freedom now because the African American. Nothing can change that. But I'm gonna tell you what. If you are a racist black person displaying juvenile behavior, inflicting pain upon others, whether it's physically or mentally, Black Lives Movement does not count. Does not affect you. Black Lives Movement is for a peaceful person. A person who live righteous. You know, it's a goddamn shame how, you know, some of the brothers, they using 400 years of slavery for an excuse for their failure in life. There is thousands and thousands of black America who succeed in life, motivate themselves, disregard that old cliche saying that, oh, you know, we being oppressed by the white man. You being oppressed by the white man because you oppress yourself. You refuse to let go to motivate yourself. One who's remain in that filthy plight of yours, you ain't gonna rise up. Okay. But the one who's hungry, if you hungry for success, if you hungry for success, nothing can hold you down. So in life, right? In life, you, Mrs. Wu, you trying to use the Hmong culture for your failure in life. There's no excuse. Day in and day out. Just because, you know what I'm saying, you join or participate in this Black Lives Movement and you're going to turn around and spit on your own tradition. Your own people. I got love and respect for Black Lives Movement. 110% believe in their cause. I support their cause, but I don't support you. Maybe in life, throughout your whole life, you a nobody. You a nobody. Nobody look upon you as a role model or as anybody who's valuable. So now you seek attention. You want to join the Black Lives Movement and then turn around and degrade, defame, disrespect your people, the Hmong culture. Saying that Hmong culture is the reason why a lot of you Hmong female has now rising up to a spot in societies of having status. You need to cease your behavior, woman. I believe you are psychologically screwed in your head, deranged. For a person to accuse another person day in and day out, blasting them on Facebook, blasting them on the news. What is your point? What you trying to create? You trying to make other race happy, smile, proud of you? All you doing is displaying your hatred, displaying your betrayal. You's a traitor. At the end of the night, you still a sorry, sad, no loving person. You see me? A person like me, right? I could fit in multiple culture. But I still remember who I am. I will never disrespect my culture, my tradition, and my people. You are nothing but a lost cause. You ain't nothing but a lost dog looking for a master. It's unbelievable, woman. You know, I don't know what you're trying to do. We're trying to we're trying to succeed in your filthy, vile behavior against my brother. You need to look deep inside your heart and change yourself. That attitude and that behaviors are yours, you will never have a loved one, a husband. You keep that shit up. And you're going to be an old, lonely, out of shape, overconsumption, low self-esteem. Whatever you went through in your life to traumatize your mind, you messing the head. You missing a couple numbers. You need to find you a shrimp. Shrimp, I mean. A psychiatrist. A head doctor. And get your brain checked out. Believing the cause is one thing, and trying to defame one of your brothers is another thing. You know what makes me speak upon this topic right here? It's because I read your article. You accuse Hmong culture the reason why you didn't succeed in life. You will never be an anybody. You're going to remain a nobody. Now, if I think like you, I won't be here today. I'll be a lost cause in the system. But I refuse to let the system hold me down. Hope is the key to success in life. You hold on to your hope and you work on it day in and day out. You disregard what the outside opinion is. But for you, you don't think like that. You're thinking everything is an obstacle to you. I bet you don't even have a relationship with your parents, with your sibling. That's how vile you are. You need to look deep into your soul. Don't forget who you are, okay? That's all I gotta say today.